Hey, I'm Christy Semsen, and here I am. You know, my voice is lost. I have no makeup on, but we know it's the Christmas season. It's performance season. This is what happens to all of us, right? So I'm just keeping it real with you. I just wanted to take a minute to encourage you guys and to pray for you guys as you enter the Christmas season and your Christmas shows and stuff like that. You know, I was struck last night. I was out with some friends, and we were talking about our church, and we were complaining about different problems and stuff like that. And I just really had the sense, as I was praying last night and this morning, that there is a battle, particularly, you know, at Christmas when we're telling the story of Jesus' birth, and when we're presenting God's truth with kids to parents and grandparents that may not know the truth or that need to, you know, be reminded. It just occurred to me that there's a battle out there, and that Satan does not like, please excuse the rehearsals going on in the other room, I'm at church. He doesn't like it that we're proclaiming the truth, right? God with us, Emmanuel. And so the devil's gonna try to do all these dumb little tricks. We're gonna get sick, we're gonna get mad, we're gonna start fighting with each other, you know, lots of stuff like that. And I just, my encouragement to you is that our eyes would be opened and that we would be prayerful and that we would pray that God would help us to see the stupid deceptions and then by the power of the Spirit to just overcome them and to not let those dumb things get us off course, steal our joy, things like that, right? We know that God is leading us. I know God's leading you in your shows, and He's going to bring the exact kids that need to be there. Even if people are sick, He's going to let them perform anyways or bring someone else in, and His will is going to be done. So I just encourage you to have your eyes opened to subtle and stupid attacks and not get sucked in. And may we just proclaim the victory of Jesus over all that stuff. You know, I don't want to over spiritualize it, but you all know it's true because you're in ministry with kids. So you all know that it happens, especially at this time of year. So let me just pray for you. I know you're all running around and you're having your own Christmas celebrations, but you're trying to get your shows ready, and I just want to pray for you. Heavenly Father, I pray for each one of these dear, precious directors and everyone else that is listening, Lord, that you would open our eyes and hearts. You would open their eyes to your truth and to the simplicity and truth of your Christmas message, Lord. I pray that distractions would be clear and would be just pushed to the side, that they would not be able to keep our directors from what you have called them to do, Lord. I pray that kids would be strong, that parents would not be distracted and would be able to bring them to rehearsals. And please strengthen my director friends, Lord. Help them to have supernatural energy and strength. And if they get sick, like I am sick, help them to push ahead and have energy for each new thing that you have called them to do, Lord. And above all, I just pray that you would be praised, that we would feel your Spirit, and that we would move and walk in your Spirit and in your peace this Christmas season. And we will give you all the glory. None of it goes to us, because we are tired and we are at our wits' end and we don't know what to do. So we give you all of the glory and the praise for the things that you are going to do and that you already have done. We love you and we praise you. In Jesus' name, amen. So just go out there. I can't wait to hear about your performances. I know God's doing like amazing things in your ministries, and I'm just so thankful that He works in spite of us and with us. And I'm just so excited for you guys. So may God bless you, and Merry Christmas.